Elaine, congratulations on your retirement. Thank you for being such an inspiration to my son, both years that you had him in first and fourth grade. And thank you for being such a wonderful teacher that I could learn from. I'm going to miss you.
Hi, Elaine. I just wanted to send a video and share with you how grateful I am for you. I'm so thankful that I was put on your team my first year of teaching, my first 3 years of teaching. You taught me so much and were such an amazing guiding mentor for me those first few years, and were just a listening ear. You listened to all of my stressors and helped me deal with difficult parents, and just kind of guided me through those first few years. So I'm so thankful that you were there to guide me. I know that you have touched the lives of so many kids and teachers, and I'm just so thankful that I got to be one of them, and I wish you all the best in your retirement. Yay!
Congratulations, Elaine. Happy retirement.
Hey, Elaine, just want to wish you the very best during this time of your life. Have fun, enjoy every moment, and make sure you keep in touch.
Hey, Elaine. Well, I will try to say I'm excited for you during this time. I am happy for you, but I'm going to miss you very much. I'm not going to say much right now because I'm afraid I'll start to cry. You've become one of my closest friends, and I'm going to miss our lunches together. I know we're still going to do our walks, so that makes me happy. You've got some great years ahead of you, and I know our friendship will just continue to grow. And someday I'll get to join you in that world of retirement. Love you, girl.
Hey, Elaine, I just wanted to say congrats on your retirement, and I hope that you take this time to do lots of things that you enjoy, and thank you for this past year reading with some of our kiddos and just helping all the ways that you did. So thanks, and enjoy that retirement.
Hey, Elaine, I just want to say congratulations on retiring. I can't thank you enough for the many, many times that you have helped me and been there with me, and you are going to be greatly missed. I hate it for me, but I love it for you. So enjoy. I'm going to miss you. Take care and keep in touch. Bye-bye.
Elaine, congratulations on your retirement. We're really going to miss you at school. I'm especially going to miss hearing the kids call me Miss Bean because they say we look alike. Enjoy your time off. Enjoy spending time with your family, but we really are going to miss you.
Hey, Miss Beam, it's Meg here. Just wanted to get on here to tell you congratulations on your retirement. Thanks so much. I couldn't have asked for a better first grade teacher. Again, I'm so proud of you, and congratulations.
Hey, Elaine, I'm so excited for you on your retirement. I've really enjoyed getting to know you while I've been at Foster Heights for the past 2 years. I can tell you are so passionate and just love those kiddos in the roles that I have seen you in at Foster Heights. So I'm so excited for you to celebrate. You've got some well-deserved time off coming up for you to spend with your sweet family. So congratulations and enjoy.
Congratulations, Elaine. I'm so excited for you and your well-deserved retirement. I will miss having you as a partner on car duty. You made that time even more fun, and I look forward to seeing you around town. I'm so excited for you.
Elaine Beam, what a beautiful lady you are. You know, I've worked at Foster Heights for 3 or 4, maybe 5 years, I'm not for sure how long, and while you were up to the other end, I was always down to the opposite end. I was in the west, you were in the east, however it goes. And I never really got to know you, but the last couple of years, you and I have been buddies. What a great opportunity for me to get to know you somewhat. And I just want to let you know that you've always been smiling, and you've always worked really hard with your school children. And I just want to say thank you, and it's been a pleasure to work with you as well. And I'll miss you too. It's going to be hard, and I hate that we all close this way. You were my buddy. But anyway, Elaine, good luck to you with your retirement, and I hope that it's everything that you hope that it will be. Thank you for being a friend, and we love you, and it's hard saying goodbye. Have a good one, Elaine. Love you, honey. Bye-bye.
I learned quick those GTOs don't run on faith.
Congratulations on your retirement, Elaine. I hope you enjoy every moment. We'll miss you so much at Foster Heights.
Happy retirement, Elaine. I'm sending my very best to you, and I am just so grateful for who you are and the impact you have had on me this year. You're one of the very first people that I really connected with there, and you really made me better. You challenged me to think differently. You were a huge resource to me, a huge driving force in everything that I did and in every decision I made. Really, I could hear your voice in a conversation that we have had or thought through. So I'm just really appreciative of your leadership, of your drive, of your impact. I'm just really grateful for our time together, and I am sending all of my best to you in your retirement. Enjoy it.
Hey, Elaine, congratulations on your retirement. I hope you enjoy your next journey of life.
Hi, Elaine. It's hard for me to believe that you're retiring. You're way too young for that. I hope you love it. I hope you enjoy every minute of it. I'm sure you will. Carly and Annabelle will keep you busy, and Troy too. Have a great retirement. I'm going to miss you.
Congratulations, Elaine. You finally get to retire. But I don't get it. You're younger than me, but retiring before me. I'm doing something wrong. Enjoy your summer. Hope to see you back in the building soon.
Elaine, congratulations on your retirement. You will truly be missed at Foster Heights. You taught me how to DRA kids my first year there, and I will always remember how patient you were with showing me how to do things. And I see that same patience with the kids over the years. So you truly will be missed. And oh, thank you for breaking your thumb so that I could go on the field trip with McKenna that year. Happy retirement. Take care of yourself. Enjoy.
Hey, Elaine. Happy retirement. I know you're super excited to get to spend time with Carly and Annabelle as much as you can, but just know we will definitely miss you here at Foster Heights. I know I've been lucky enough to be able to work with you, but also have you in my personal life, and you really helped me out my first year here and made me feel at home. So I'm very thankful that I got to work with you the 5 years that I did. I know that I will miss you terribly, and so will Foster Heights, but happy retirement.
Congratulations. Have a great retirement. We love you.
Say thanks for all the fun memories we've had, especially on the party bus. You've been a great mentor over the years. I know we've had lots of deep conversations, especially when we were on the first grade team together. Just know that you're going to be missed at Foster Heights, and hope you enjoy your retirement.
Foster Heights gatherings, the party bus, and just looking up to you throughout the years. Enjoy your retirement and have fun.
Elaine, oh my gosh, we've had so much fun together this year. I'm sad that you're retiring, but I'm so excited for you at the same time. I know that it was a hard decision, and you're going to have so much fun being retired and with your girls. I will never forget our time together this year, especially our time in New Orleans and the karaoke fun and all the that went with that. We had a blast, and I'm so grateful for our year together this year. You will be terribly missed. You were definitely an asset. You were definitely an asset to Foster Heights and all your years there. I'm going to miss seeing you every morning, and I hope you come back and visit often, and we find time to spend together outside setting too. Enjoy.
Oh, Elaine, where do I start? I guess it goes back, I don't know, 7 or 8 years ago when Donna Pollan says you were coming to fourth grade, and I was pretty nervous about it. I thought, ooh, I don't know if she and I can get along, but did we ever get along? And I'm so grateful that you came to fourth grade and I got to know you so much better. I cherish all those years together, and you and I venting to one another because we couldn't keep up with the young ones. and we were old school. I just, you know, I loved hearing about Carly and Annabelle and having lunch. And I mean, you've seen me at my best and you've seen me at my worst, and that didn't have to be at school. We've had a lot of fun times. I enjoyed you dropping in and talking to me, and I'm really gonna miss you. I hate it to hear that you are retiring. I really want some more years with you. I wish you well. You deserve it. You've been wonderful. You've given it your all. You are such a hard worker. You were always there to help me out when I would get in over my head. You would take the pressure off of me. Oh gosh, I'm really gonna miss you, because I could always say, Elaine, help me out, and you were always right there. Anyway, on a broader note, enjoy your retirement. I hope to come back to Foster Heights and see us, and sub or just drop in and say hi, because we're gonna miss your face, that's for sure. Enjoy.
Elaine, the building is not going to be the same without you. You and I have taught together for so long with our little student in fourth grade, and then you came in to our room this year and helped me so much with those first graders. You gave me so many ideas, and I really cannot thank you enough for that. You're going to be drastically missed, especially by me. So congratulations and happy retirement.
Hello, Elaine. A huge congratulations on retirement for you. So exciting. Just in the short time that I got to know you, I could tell that you were a phenomenal educator, and all the students that had you were so blessed to get to experience Miss Elaine B. I was also blessed to get to meet you and get to know you. So thank you for all you did through education and just for being you. And congrats. Enjoy retirement.
I just wanted to congratulate you on your retirement. Really thankful for all your contributions to Foster Heights over the years. Sure going to miss you. I remember one of my first weeks on the job, my first interactions with you, was attempting to help get your computer put back together after it was waxed, and I was unsuccessful with that task. But you were very kind to me then, and you stayed kind to me throughout the years. More importantly, you've been a great role model for our kids. You've been a great colleague to your fellow teachers and staff, and I think that your impact on kids in this community is shown through the numerous students who want to come back and see you and talk to you. And I think that we're really going to miss you. I'm hopeful that we get to see you as part of our Foster Heights family in a working capacity in the future in some way, shape, or form. So hopefully we can make that happen. Regardless, you'll always be part of the Husky family. And thank you so much. Congratulations. And go celebrate.
Elaine, thanks so much for donating so much of your time and energy towards our school and our students at Foster Heights. You are going to be greatly missed. Thanks for all you've done for us.
Happy retirement, Elaine! I know you've been waiting for this day for quite a while. I hope that you get plenty of time with those girls, get to go see some games. Maybe I'll see you at some Bethlehem games, even though Gartley's done. But congratulations and good luck. I hope you have a great summer.
Hey, Elaine, I just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. I hope you enjoy all of your time, and we will definitely miss seeing you at Foster Heights, and hopefully you'll come back and visit. We'll see you soon. Congratulations. Bye.
Thank you so much. I think you've done for me this year. I couldn't imagine it without you. You're an amazing teacher and an amazing person to work with, and I'll miss you so much, but enjoy your retirement.
Hi, Elaine, I just wanted to say congratulations. It's been awesome working with you at Foster Heights. Please enjoy every moment of your vacation, because it's very well deserved. See you.
Hey, Elaine, I just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement.
Hopefully we'll be seeing you in the building, either substituting or some other fashion. But until then, enjoy the relaxation and the rest that retirement brings you. Bye-bye.